we have some awesome small group leaders with us. Can you introduce yourselves?
Hi, my name's Kevin, and...
I'm Laura.
Okay,
did
so we're gonna ask
two
questions. It's fine. This chair's not
really
great.
Dog or cat?
Dog.
Cat.
What?
Awkward.
You didn't know?
Oh, wow.
Okay. Superman or Batman?
Batman.
That's tough.
Batman. Spatman. We're
gonna take it. I'm going Spatman.
I'm going Spatman. Okay, Netflix or TV?
Netflix.
Netflix.
Ah, very nice. Cake or ice cream?
Ice cream.
Okay. Cake? You said cake, you said ice cream? Ice cream cake?
Ice cream cake.
No, I hate
ice cream cake.
I thought that would have been a compromise.
Yeah.
Okay, last one. This is my favorite, last one. Spoon or fork or spork?
Chopsticks.
If you were a new addition to the crayon box, what would your color be?
Midnight gray.
Wow.
Okay.
Blew my mind.
I'm having a moment. What do you think?
Sunset.
Ooh.
Aww.
That's nice. If you won $10 million, what would you do with it?
Give it to Crossroads.
Yes. Thank you. What was the last thing that you watched on TV?
I watched the Steelers lose the AFC championship.
What's the funniest thing that's happened to you recently?
I dropped sauce on my jacket. Right there.
Yes.
It was bad. That's tomato sauce. I have a tie.
You were in a meeting and your son yelled about having to poop.
Yeah, that probably happened too.
Thank you guys. You're awesome.